Hello everyone! UCL Event is finally on FC Mobile. Many things you don't know about this event. Here is the complete guide for you. Like this video and watch carefully.
First is the main chapter.
Play skill games and matches to get tokens. Ads are available also. Play these games daily and get free 85 rated players. Next is group stage. You can get Rudiger for free. To collect Rudy, you need to collect all group's rewards. Next is inform focus. Yeah, clearly says that players over will increase based on his performance and their club performance. Here you need to choose any one player. For example, you choose Almiron from Newcastle FC. If Newcastle scored one goal, then Almiron will get +1 overall. If Almiron scores a goal or assist, then will get +2 overall, and vice versa. For choose player, you need to use tickets, which you can get by spending star tokens. And the last is legend clubs. Complete these matches to get UCL club tokens. Here is a free reward for you. To get other rewards, you need to complete purchase on the store. Let's see the star pass. Dudek in free pass. Exchange. This is Universal Players Exchange. In simple words, Universal cards are a special card which you can use for any card upgrade. You can get Dudek and Mascherano also.